remember, somewhere in history, next to a pond, under the warm sun of Hijaz, we said we are in love. We used to say that we do whatever is necessary for our love. We inherit that covenant of love. It's obvious. Love, its testing is separation. Love is sweetness, is to being in a disturbed manner and having the passion of reaching to love. That the earth and the sky yearn for his bright look. Let me not look for any etiquette in order to talk to you and tell you what I have in my heart without any obligation. You, the refuge of the inflammatory minutes of every lover. You are the only one who loves us unconditionally. And all your wishes are our happiness. Forgive us for being careless sometimes, unaware of your presence. Forgive us for not being able to prepare the world for your coming. Forgive us that our eyes do not deserve to see you yet. We are the guests on earth. And you are the landlord. Dear sir, it is difficult to return without seeing the landlord. When is the moment of meeting? Even its imagination makes me lose consciousness. We do not want life to be wasted away from you, dear sir. Forgive the history that left you alone and could not replace the gratitude of the blessing of your presence as it deserved. Yusuf Zahra, ignore the brotherhood of this person. Dear sir, we yearn to see you for a lifetime, weeping like Jake. Body of time, don't you accept us? Although I am sinful and ashamed, accept me. We have an order letter. We have ordered your mother's broken side. I do not say to come, that you are present at any time. It is I who must be ready to travel. I have to migrate from me to you. Pray for me this time to come to you. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my.